It's AumSum time!
Why do we get dimples?
Cause getting dimples is much better than getting pimples.
No. Dimples are dents on the skin. According to a popular theory, cheek dimples are caused by a facial muscle called zygomaticus major. It connects corners of our mouth to cheekbones. When we are happy, zygomaticus major contracts and pulls the corners of the mouth, making us smile. However, in some cases, this long continuous muscle divides into two different bundles on its way down to the mouth. One of these bundles connects above the corner of the mouth, while the other bundle connects slightly below and is also tethered to the cheek skin. So, while smiling, when both of these bundles contract, the lower bundle also pulls the cheek skin, thus creating a dimple.
What about dimples on the chin?
They are caused when two halves of the jawbone do not fuse together during embryonic development, resulting in chin dimples.
Huh?
What causes dark circles?
A black marker pen!
Nah.
Oh.
There are a number of reasons which cause dark circles. Some of them are stress and lack of sleep. Under these conditions, our body produces a hormone called cortisol. Over time, cortisol constricts some blood vessels and dilates the others, like the vessels around or under our eyes. As a result, these blood vessels become bigger.
Oh.
Now, when sunlight or any white light falls around our eyes, various colors which make up white light interact with the skin and blood vessels in such a way that they mostly reflect bluish light. Now, as the skin around our eyes is thinner as compared to other parts of the body, the big blood vessels that reflect bluish light are prominent. This makes the area around or under our eyes appear darker, thus causing dark circles. Topic: freckles. Why do we get freckles?
Cause they are being sold for free!
Free!
No! We get freckles because of melanin. Melanin is a pigment produced by cells called melanocytes in our skin. It gives color to our hair and skin.
Will it give color to my door?
Oh, please listen. Besides giving color, melanin also acts as a natural defense against the sun's harmful ultraviolet radiation. When we are in the hot sun, our skin, which is exposed to the sunlight, activates its melanocytes, causing them to produce melanin. Melanin absorbs the ultraviolet radiation, thus protecting us and in due course, darkening the skin. However, in some people, this melanin is not produced evenly. This means some parts of their skin produce more melanin as compared to other, thus creating small dark patches on their skin called freckles. How do scars form?
It is a secret process. I can't reveal it.
No, it's not a secret process. A scar is formed when our skin tissue heals itself after an injury. Our skin tissue has collagen. Collagen is a structural protein produced by fibroblasts. Collagen keeps our skin firm and it is usually arranged in a basket weave pattern.
Can I use this basket to keep my bags of chips?
Oh, please listen. When we get injured, our skin tissue gets damaged. So, in order to heal and close the wound, fibroblasts produce more collagen. But instead of arranging in a basket weave pattern, the collagen cross-links and aligns in a single direction. As a result, the injured area of the skin appears different from normal skin, thus causing a scar.